Alrighty guys, I'm back at it again with an auto. So this one's gonna be a mini tour of an LG washer and dryer pair, front load washer and dryer pair. So let's start off with the price of the 4.5 cubic feet washing machine. Feel free to pause the video if you want to see the price. And here's the 7.4 cubic feet dryer. Again, feel free to pause the video if you want to see the price right there. Let's start off the control panel of the washing machine, shall we? As you can see, it looks very nice. And it's a 4.5 cubic feet drum. Right down here is your filter. You could probably have to clean this about every 2 months. I think 1 month is a little bit too frequent, so I would do it every 2 months. So keep that in mind, you do have to clean out that filter. Inside here, we have a 4.5 cubic feet drum. As you can see, it looks very nice. It's a stainless steel drum. It also has this little magnetic door plunger here. So if you don't want to leave the door open all the way, this magnetic door plunger, you just close like that, and it keeps it open. It keeps the door slightly ajar. Now here's the 7.4 cubic feet dryer. And over here, I don't know if you can see that, but it does have a steam feeder. Let's open up the 7.4 cubic feet dryer. As you can see, it looks very nice. And you have a lint filter. It's just your average lint filter, nothing special. There you go. So you can get these at any appliance store near you, Best Buy, Sears, Lowe's, wherever. Alright. So make sure to like, subscribe, and comment, and I will see you all in the next video. Peace out.